1 Corinthians 14:15 says, "Well then, what shall I do? I will pray in the Spirit, and I will pray in words also. I will sing with the Spirit, and I will sing in words also." Now this is saying you should be praying no matter what. You should always be wanting to talk to the Father. Even though if you're praying in your mind or if you're praying out loud, you should still want to be talking to God.